And cut me short, we're gonna do the last one I had on there. Elvis' last single. It came out in like June of 77, a couple of months before he passed away. Which is when Elvis passed away when?
August
18th. What's my
birthday? August 18th. Your birthday.
I heard like four dates right over here. That was passed around my 19th birthday, yes. Back in 1977. So now you guys know how old I am. I will be. So keep all the presents under over 25 and under 500. I've heard that a million times. Anyway, moving on. That was his last year. We might do something like this. Thank you all for sharing. I appreciate it. Thank you.